dad.
Why do you worry? Just leave them to me. Don't hold on to things you know not of. I will carry you safely through the rain. I will bring you to a place closer to me. I will be with you through those troubled times, my friend. I will never leave you. Just cast your cares on me. I will be with you. In the darkest of times, I will shine on thee. Yes, I will. I will roll your heavy burdens far away. I will shower my blessings to come on thee. I will be with you through those troubled times. My friend, I will never leave you. Just cast your cares on me. I will be with you.
Worship the Lord right where you're at.
I will be with you in the midst of tribulations. I will be with you in the midst of floods. I will be with you in the midst of trials. I will be with you. I will be with you. I will be with you. I will be with you through those troubled times. My friend, I will never leave you. Just cast your cares on me. I will be with you.
Come on, saints of God, worship the Lord right where you're at. He said in his word, he would never, never leave us. Nor will he ever forsake us. That's a promise. Can I get a witness? Yes. See, some of us, we've had broken promises given to us. And we were made broken promises. But there's a God up in heaven that says, even though your friends and your family might forsake you, I will pick you up. Woo! The Bible says, when my mother and my father forsake me, I am there. When you make your bed in hell, guess what? I am there. When you're walking through troubled water, guess what? I am there. Woo! Hallelujah! When you feel like you're in the midnight hour and there's no one else around you, guess what? There is a God in heaven that stands with you. He holds you and he says, I will walk with you. As a matter of fact, I will carry you. I will carry you in the midst of all these things. And that's how much God loves you. Woo! Somebody rejoice with me tonight. Yes! Worship the Lord in the beauty of holiness right where you're at. Somebody thank the Lord right where you're at. Woo! Put your hands together for the King of Kings and Lord of Lords.